Alright, listen up, crew. Leyrin gains power as we defeat enemies and control the battlefield. The first Guardian to reach full power attacks. It's our job to make sure Leyrin gets power before Gren.
Guardians gain power when we kill enemies. That's what I heard.
Yes, but most is drawn from the land itself. Leyrin will show us when and where we can channel power to her. On our side of the battlefield, we can also summon creatures to gather power for us.
While you can't summon most creatures on enemy points, you can always nab that power.
When she has enough power to rampage, we must attack with her. She'll hold Gren down briefly. That's our only chance to damage him.
So if she attacks and we don't hurt him, we've wasted our attack.
Exactly. We need to wound that monster while we can.
Three wounds for victory.
Follow me!
Leyrin will show us when and where we can channel power to her. On our side of the battlefield, we can also summon creatures to gather power for us.
Well done. Summon here!
Thank you.
Well done. Follow me!
Controlling the battlefield helps Leyrin gain power, but we shouldn't try to hold the whole map. We should summon creatures on our power circles to secure them. And remember, if the creature dies, that's a kill for the enemy, which gives them power. Don't summon a creature you can't defend.
Spread out!
A power circle is unguarded. We should nab that power.
done. Now that Leyrin has full power, she's moving in for the attack. She will expose Gren's life gem and keep him pinned as long as her power holds out. Let's make it count. Strike the life gem.
When Leyrin pins Gren, that's our moment to strike. Getting kills during this time allows Leyrin to hold down Gren even longer. When the enemy Guardian rampages, any power we gain becomes a defensive shield. Also, you should know that the attacking Guardian can automatically deal a wound if the defending Guardian's health is low enough. Whatever you do, make sure you're healthy before going for the wound. You're going to need everything you've got to bring that monster down. Focus can change the tide of battle. The more you fight, the faster you gain focus. There are three levels of focus, with each stage being more powerful than the last. Unleashing your focus will deplete all the charges, so don't be a knucklehead and waste it. Focus isn't just useful in fights. It can also be used to turn baby creatures into adults. Some adult creatures cost more focus than others, so make sure you have enough.
Thank you.
Guardian? This is a fight over their bond with the land. It's a duel. Before the battle is over, expect them to call for a final clash. They will both charge forward, moving power circles and creatures with them. The smaller battlefield increases the danger for all of us. Remember, we are always trying to win a power race, or we're following an attacking Guardian. The clash continues until only one Guardian remains. All right, you heard the plan. Let's move out!